a woman who was so moved, compelled, caught on video, she is doing what now? Torching a gay pride rainbow flag outside a SoHo restaurant. Finally, she's apprehended. This is security footage of the crime. And you really dogged in her approach that this must be done away with. Name's Angelina Cando. She tortures that pride flag and admires her handiwork too, okay? Mm. She's also ruining vegetation. She's ruining vegetation and spreading hate, Francesca.
You got can't hurt the plants now. It's just, this is like just the saddest thing. It is so sad that you believe you're doing something righteous by like torching a rainbow flag. I don't even know what kind of brain worms you have. I don't know what kind of free time you got on your hands driving away in whatever, I don't know, some luxury foreign car that you probably own, that you were like scrolling on Facebook. You heard about the drag queen shows and you're like, you know what? I'm gonna go light up this flag. And yeah, put people at risk, put the residents at risk, burn the storefront. And this is what the gay community and the LGBTQ plus community has been dealing with since time immemorium, right? Like this is like blocks away from where Stonewall happened. So let's just remember this is 2023 and the community is still dealing with this and we all need to step up and support.
Yeah, I couldn't have said it better. And here we have this woman, and perhaps the brain worms are fairly active. Mm-hmm. They may still be active because the suspect, Angelina Cando, age 30, was charged with arson, criminal mischief, both as hate crime. So they got it right for using that lighter to ignite the rainbow flag hanging outside Little Prince, a French restaurant on Prince Street. It was her third arrest in less than a month, according to police. And there was chaos at her court hearing. What happened? Well, she screaming her innocence Wednesday at a bizarre court appearance before she was led away in handcuffs. False accusations, howled Cando, who was held for a psychiatric exam pending a March hearing. It's all fake. Let me free. He is king. They're lying, Cando yelled in one outburst before she was led from the Manhattan criminal court hearing. They're lying, Cando yelled in one outburst again. This was her mantra, quite frankly. Cando was also hit with three counts of criminal mischief, multiple graffiti charges for using a marker to scribble on a Manhattan subway platform, including a message, Jesus is king. She wrote that twice. Oh, the defendant, God, who appeared in a suit jacket and handcuffs with her hair up in a bun, scrawled the same thing on two NYPD vehicles, according to prosecutors. Very busy. Her defense lawyer described the hearing as an impossible situation, you think? Adding, he was not going to muzzle the defendant. The grand jury in her case was put off until March 22nd, pending the mental health evaluation. A replacement flag, we should tell you, celebrating gay and trans pride was hung at the restaurant Tuesday by City Councilman Eric Botcher, who represents that neighborhood. And I think that's the right thing to do. Get that flag up right away. Put it right back up. Replace it and show this is where we stand. She may, it appears, have mental health challenges, but her hate nonetheless, because that's what it still is, very targeted, Francesca.
Yeah, and I mean, sadly, those brain worms have to do with her take on Christianity, right? And the worst take possible, if you ask me, just the most extremist ideology, one that is actually of hate. And these are people who claim that their God is a loving God. If your God is a loving God, then you don't light fire to businesses. Then you don't have hate in your heart for gay people, right? Or is that not part of your loving God's abundance? Does he not have love in his heart? I thought Jesus loves all people. No. Not if you're gay. So tight, love it, amazing. Jesus is king. Enjoy that.
And that'd be Period. Okay.
Enjoy your king.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye-bye. And we're going to get you evaluated and get you taken care of. And the flag is going to fly. It's going to fly.